Scania has been in the marine market for more than 100 years. We have designed the solution in a way that it provides end-to-end solution for all the electrification needs for our customers.
Our marine offering consists of a broad range from 200 to 1200 horsepower combustion engine. And then in addition to that, we're now launching our hybrid system. In the marine segment, it's really important to be in the forefront of hybrid and electric solutions, as there is a high demand.
This vessel is equipped with Scania hybrid system, which comprises of a V8 engine combined with Scania e-machine. This e-machine is mounted with the Scania power control unit. This allows the customer to have one single interface for this vessel to go either in a hybrid mode, where you combine the power from the engine and the e-machine together, or you can choose the power either coming from the engine or the e-machine. This vessel is also equipped with Scania batteries. There are four of them, 104 kilowatt hour each. There are three possibilities in which a customer can charge the batteries. These kind of vessels have a very specific purpose. They need to be traveling at a low cruise speed when they are within the harbor area, and when they are in the open sea or in the deep sea, they need to go at a very high speed. When you combine the power coming from the engine and the e-machine, you also get the opportunity to have instant torque, and that allows you to go quicker to your destination. This twin hybrid installation can also be used in all different types of commercial marine applications. So for example, fishing boats, petrol boats, ferry boats. When we discuss electrification with our customers, the typical questions we get is, what should be the installed battery capacity? How much battery is needed for their daily operating situations? What kind of powertrain will be required? And what would be the charging strategy? The customer is also learning their operating profile and evolving their behavior on how they use the vessel itself. And this is some of the challenges we try to address together.
Partnership is part of the whole journey towards sustainable future for Scania. So we really rely on having a good relationship with our partners to make that journey in the perfect way. And for us, it's a part of being there for the future.
So the entire solution which we have developed is based on understanding what are the needs of our customers and how we can help them in their journey towards moving from a conventional engine to an electrified solution.